You might remember Congressman Ralph Norman from my previous episode where I read you the text he sent just hours before Joe Biden's inauguration. It was a text he sent to White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows, urging Meadows to save our republic by telling Donald Trump to declare martial law and not leave the White House. This was after January 6. This was like 36 hours before Joe Biden was inaugurated, and South Carolina Republican Ralph Norman is sending texts. It's our last hope. Invoke martial law. Please urge president to do so. The text was turned over to the January 6 committee by Mark Meadows and was obtained by Talking Points memo.